Sabrina Engelstad, season opener. You guys get the win, hit the century mark, just too shy of the program single game scoring record. How's the offense come together tonight?
Our offense is just starting on defense, doing what we need to do, and just converting and finishing and executing plays.
For you, just one shy of a career high 18 points. How have you been working on your offense and just getting it through?
I think just getting my conditioning really well. I've been working with Coach G on my post moves and high post and just knocking down shots, powering it up, and just finishing. And I think it's really showing in scrimmages as well as our first game.
I heard you say just before that no fouls was actually your best stat. Is that something you've been working on?
Yeah, one of my main focuses is staying on the floor, not fouling. So having zero fouls and scoring and getting good defensive plays is really good for me.
Now, credit to Life Pacific for coming out here, a program that's just in your inaugural season. The point differential was great, but what are you guys coming into these types of games looking to work on?
Working on us specifically, we're always going to play teams that maybe aren't as good or better or the same, so just focusing on us doing what we need to do to get the win.
And then as a whole, just now, starting the season early, what is Coach T hammering home?
Hammering defense and communication. I think our team's biggest thing this year is communication, talking on the floor, working together, building chemistry.
All right, and you guys had 18 wins on the season last year, so hopefully you can trump that going forward. Sabrina, good luck to you guys.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.